Hi everyone, this is Nathan Funk, Technical Product Manager here at LMI Technologies. In this video, I want to give you a little introduction to the angle anchoring feature, which we're introducing in the 4.6 release. I'm going to demonstrate it on this little example here of a circuit board. I have a small component here that I want to measure the height of on this circuit board. When I look at my scans, I'm going to go back to 2D mode here. They rotate a little bit between each scan, so it's shifting a little bit on the first frame here, and then with the second frame it's also rotated a little bit. So I have a challenge here in repeatably measuring the height of this component just because things are moving from one frame to the next. X and Y anchoring is a feature that we've had in the firmware for quite a while already, and I already have that enabled. I have an anchor point here as the corner of this IC, which works quite well. But if I really want to get highly repeatable measurements, I need to do more than just anchoring in X and Y. I also need to track the rotation of the part. So I've already enabled a measurement of an angle. So I'm using the vertical edge here of this component. Right here, it's got a Z angle of 91 degrees. And all I have to do in my measurement tool here is enable anchoring to that specific angle. So I'm going to enable Z angle and surface edge vertical Z angle, and here we go. Now I'm anchored. So if I switch between the different frames now, you can watch the measurement regions and they will match the rotation of the part. So if I go through here, that's rotated it a little bit in one direction, and I'm going to go to frame 3 here, and you can see that it shifted and rotated quite significantly. If we look at the measurements, I can see that for my surface dimension tool, the height measurement has only varied by 4 microns over the 3 frames, so I have very high repeatability now due to having enabled the angle anchoring. So as you can see, angle anchoring gives you very precise control of ROI placement in the presence of part rotation. You can anchor to any other tool that provides an angle, such as surface edge tool, ellipse, or bounding box tools. I hope you enjoy this feature. Thanks for watching.